Morning students, welcome to English class. Today my topic is compound words. First of all, we need to understand what is compound word. A compound word is a word made up of two or more smaller words. Compound words have their own unique meanings. There are three types of compound words. One is open, closed and hyphenated. So in further, I will be explaining all these compound words. So first we will deal with open compound words. When two or more words are used together to make a new meaning, a compound is formed. Compound words can be written in three ways, that is as open compound spelled as two words. For example, ice cream. Ice has its own meaning, cream also has its own meaning. Next one is joined to form a single word. We will use two words to join them and we make one single word. For example, door, no. Door, all of us know, no also is another word. So what we put together and we make one word. Next one is hyphenated compounds. Hyphen in a sense we use between the words a small line is called hyphen, or hyphenated compounds. We make two words joined by a hyphen. For example, term, long term. Long is another word, then in between we use one line and then term. So this becomes long term. Next one is sometimes more than two words can form a compound. More than two, that is for example mother hyphen in hyphen law, that becomes mother-in-law. Again we can say father-in-law, son-in-law, sister-in-law, etc. Now, dear students, I have prepared some examples for compound words. Now we can see here some example I have written, that is rain, bow. Rain has its own meaning, bow also is another meaning, but this becomes one word as rainbow. Pea hen. Pea is a vegetable, hen is a bird, and this becomes pea hen, another bird's name. Butterfly, all of us know butter we make with milk. Fly, something is flying in the sky, so that is butterfly, that also becomes another word. Blackboard, black is a color, board where we write any words, so this becomes single word, that is blackboard. Chairman, chair where we sit, man is a man. So this becomes chairman. Notebook. Note where we write, book what we read. So this becomes notebook. Gentleman, all of us know. Friendship, friend whom we can share our feelings and emotions. And ship is a where we can see in the river or in the ocean. So this becomes friendship. Childhood. So like it sounds like wood when we see like something like made up of some wood and all. So childhood. Head, master. Head also is another word, master is another word, but this becomes headmaster. So there are so many words are there where we can see in the dictionary or in any other books. So you can find, and as a homework you can prepare many compound words, and which I have explained to you, that way you can make and you can learn the spellings of those words. Thank you for watching.